Evangeline Mason.
And today we're doing a preach case on Norwegian forest cats.
Could you say it a little louder?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Evangeline Mason.
And I'm Evangeline Mason.
Thank you.
And today we're doing Norwegian forest cats. Skogkatt means forest cat in Norwegian. They are native to Norway and have been featured in many folk tales and mythology. They kept Viking ships free of rodents and barns in the Norwegian countryside free of mice. In 1938, King Olaf V made them the official cat of Norway. They are nicknamed Winties. They are family-friendly cats, very long, fluffy hair. They get along great with dogs, children, and other cats. They have two coats of fur for the harsh Scandinavian winters. They reach full size by the age of 5 years old and can be up to 16 pounds. Thank you. Any questions?
So, I didn't realize these were real cats, but they're real cats.
Yeah.
Wow.
Have you ever seen a Norwegian?
No.
Do people also keep them in their homes, or are they just out in the woods?
They're usually okay with being inside the homes, so people usually keep the noisy boy cats in the house.
How heavy did you say they were?
They were up to 16 pounds.
Do you have a cat?
No.
So we're trying to convince our mom.
Siamese, not so much, but Norwegian forest cats, pretty much like a tabby.
Yeah, they're kind of like a tabby.
Okay, any more questions?
One more question.
One more question.
How did you learn about this? Like, what made you want to share this?
I just knew there was a breed of cats called Norwegian forest cat, and I thought it was going to be a good idea to do a presentation.
Well, thank you very much.